Hello, my fellow Innertubers, and today we'll be reacting to another Happy Tree Friends suggested by, again, Lumpy HTF. Hopefully you guys enjoy these videos. If you do, please leave a like, comment, or subscribe. I really like the subscribers that I'm getting already. And this is another part 2 series. I hate this part 2 series. I hate it so much. Well, let's get to it, shall we? Gotcha. Well, let's get to it, shall we? Concrete solution. I want to know how this is going to go out. I wonder how this is going to go planned. Concrete solution. Burp, burp, burp. I'm actually gonna move my thing over here. I gotta fix that real quickly. Then obviously I can't reach for the handle. Oh my. He don't have hands! He can. Hey! Again. Why did you choose to get your hand ripped out, Oki? He just got himself stuck in the door. I can barely hear. Eggs and bacon. Why not get a knife and jab it into your arm? Probably a fork as well. Use it. It tastes like blood. Huh? Out of sugar. Oh my goodness. He is obsessed with pancakes and syrup. Nutty is a person that wants sugar real badly. And he's making a break for it with sugar. Okay. So, okay, he didn't even put it in the thing. More! I think you need a chip in your head so that you can see better. Like nowadays. Like nowadays they do with electronical chips. I guess. What is he doing? What the heck is he doing? Is he still alive or is he dead? Okay, don't do that. Don't do that with a nailer. Don't do that with a nailer. A nailer, you do not do that with. Because you can just poke out an eye instantly. Ah! What did you do to him? Well, you're a very nice man! I need to work his body. That's actually pretty disturbing. That's pretty disturbing. Okay, another episode! I decided to move my thing over here. I just decided to move my thing on this side of the screen. Okay. Oh! I thought they would get concrete on his face and he'll be stuck in that to rip off his own face to get it off. And that's sugar! Okay. Oh, he took the concrete solution. Oh, oh no. Now I get it. Now I get it. He ate concrete solution. Okay. I don't want to know what happens. Is that what happens if you eat concrete solution? Your mouth just swells up. He just shoved a whole entire glass into his mouth just to get whatever was in his mouth out of his mouth. Yeah, that's full of concrete. His stomach's now concrete. One big concrete slab! Oh my. Oh. So he is dead. And obviously Sniffles just notices that he is dead. So he knows that there's no way of helping him. Whoa! That's not such a safe... Yeah, there's sugar in that. That's not good. There's not even concrete, is it? It's just sugar. It's just sugar. Oh goodness. Why is his belly doing that? It is concrete. It's just pink concrete. Yeah, I don't think it's he survived somehow. He somehow survived. Okay, now he's dead. The job is finished. Okay. You guys are not lifesavers. I think you're dead because your innards are just hanging out of you. Oh gosh, no. And that bridge. Just. Yeah, that bridge is just full out sugar. It's not even concrete anymore. It's just sugar. You say what? Hey, it's Cup and Pop? Yeah. His stomach killed him! His stomach killed his own son and he didn't notice. Obviously his head is shaped like a stomach. And intestines. Take the bitter way. Okay, I didn't even understand that. Now, at least I tried. That was actually not as bad, but the thing that he ate concrete instead of sugar. I didn't know you could die by eating concrete. Well, you can because it's not edible, and plus, if it hits water or something that is a liquid, it becomes hard. Which your stomach is all liquid. Your stomach has liquid inside of it. Yeah, you're not gonna survive if you eat concrete. And poor Lumpy got crushed by concrete. If you guys liked it, please leave a like, comment, or subscribe. And this is Sir Snowy signing out. Bye.